I think anybody that says they haven't struggled with body image is either extremely drunk or lying. I have absolutely struggled. I have a very strong gymnast body, and a lot of people like to say that that's masculine and make fun of that, but it has helped me to embrace how strong I am and to be really grateful about the strength that I have.
In the past, I have definitely struggled with body image, but I think that as you grow and as you get older, you learn to accept yourself.
For as long as I can remember, I've struggled with it. I don't know why that is specifically, but I know that I've never really looked in the mirror and thought, yeah, banging. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But although I'm going through that myself at the moment, trying to get myself loving myself, I'm trying to help other people realise that sooner, because I'm like 26 now, and I'm like, I feel like I've lost a lot of time not loving myself. So I'm like trying to get into the young people's heads and just be like, come on, we need to really feel good about ourselves, because you just enjoy life more and you're happier with everything. So yeah, I mean, it's a struggle, isn't it? Really, you don't really know what you're supposed to look like or what you're supposed to be doing and what perfect is. So
yeah,
there's a lot going on.
Definitely, like most people out there, I'm sure have had moments where I think, oh, I'd like to improve this, or I could work on this, or I wish I could look more like her, or all those kind of moments. But I think it's really important to try and focus on the parts of yourself that you do like, because I think we've all got those parts that we don't like, but it's best to put those to the back of your mind.
I 100% have struggled with body image, and I think it's something that everybody struggles with. You know, no matter like what shape or size you are, there's always something that you wish was different about yourself, or something that you compare to other people. And I think it's just human instinct. It's like, it's a sad thing, but I think it's just the kind of the way that we're brought up and the way that the world is now. It's so easy to kind of compare yourself to people. And I think it's a natural thing that people need to sort of just learn to forgive themselves about, and learn that it's okay to not be perfect.
I have struggled with body image quite a lot since having my little boy, who's now 8, having my mummy pouch, and getting extra weight sort of around my hips and tummy that I can't shift no matter how much I, you know, exercise and what have you. But I've now tried to own it and embrace it as my mummy medal, even every single little stretch mark. And you know what? The world is a better place with my boy, and so people have to get over it. And I think so should everybody else judging.
Good girl.